some in a meeting or in our office premises, and we want our phone in different profile, like we don't our we don't need our outdoor profile as our office profile. So we have come up with this idea so that using NFC we can change our display as well as sound settings in a single touch. So as you can see, if you can minimize this, the wallpaper. Now we have set our profile as a home on our NFC tag. So if we swipe our phone on a different NFC tag, for example, so our yes, so our profile will change, and according to that our device wallpaper and sound settings will change. We were planning to do this with Bluetooth as well, but as IP cards are not available in market right now, so we have tried this application with NFC tags, and in future we are planning to have different profiles, like while we are entering in some conference room or in a meeting, we can have our phone directly to airplane mode, or we can set our device to a certain level that any call can be detected by our application, and a message directly sent to that particular number that time in a meeting or something like that. So yeah, this is what we have done so far. Thank you.
Right now you can only change the profile picture and the ringtone, right?
Ringtone, volume of the ringtone. And
okay. So how do I configure initially when I don't? No, I want to create a new profile.
Yeah, so we can create a profile as well. So there is an add button over here. So we can give a name to a profile, any name XYZ. Okay, so we need a profile for our car. Then we can select a particular wallpaper as well. Proper